Howdy, campers! Welcome to Camp Unplugged.
Oh my god.
Oh my god!
This is my battle. I stand up and own it. My phone's in my pocket and I'm in the moment. No more notifications, life complications. I'm finally free. Need an intervention to break this addiction. Unplug me, it's back to square one. I can't unplug, trading all those pokes for hugs. It's a new day, I can't unplug. No more likes, so much love, it's can't unplug.
Now here at Camp Unplug, we are a digital detox experience, okay? A social media siesta, if you will. So, hand over your phones. Come on, don't be shy. Not gonna check your texts. Wouldn't know how.
Fuck no.
Heck yes.
No, I'm not giving you my phone.
Phone! Thank you. We have any extra phones we wanna talk about here? Three? Two.
Alright. Damn. Oh yeah, there goes my sneaker phone.
Thank you. You are all here because you are addicted to your phones, okay?
Oh, okay, before you insult me, I'm not addicted to my phone, that's beyond.
Yeah, this whole fucking thing is ridiculous.
Yeah, this is fucking ridiculous. Who is this guy?
Your friends. Your family, your social managers, your momagers. They sent you to me to get you off the grid and in the world, IRL. Under the glorious pussy willow we stand below today. And we are super secluded out here, about 50 miles from the nearest town or sheriff, kilometers, my chap. So, you got a lot of space to enjoy yourself. Also, if you heard about an incident...
What incident?
...involving a dismemberment, don't worry about that.
What is a dismemberment? Oh my god, is that like when they kick you out of the Soho house?
Are you serious? Right now, no. A dismemberment is when you get the limbs ripped off your body. Expand your vocabulary, Jesus.
Wait, but what's the Soho house? Can we go there? It sounds fun, but this is fun too. I love camping!
Your cabins, your tents, you'll find your assignments over there, along with your uniforms. Put them on. As for me, my cabin's right here. Do not enter me. Do not disturb me, ever. Remember, you are here to unplug from technology and into each other.
Ew, oh my god, gross.
Not like that. You're a minor, non-sexually, okay? See you guys at the campfire!
Did she say dismemberment?
Did she say uniform?
You know, these uniforms aren't too bad. Kind of makes me want to sell cookies.
And these are the cutest outfits I've ever seen in my whole life. Oh my gosh, by the way, did you want to like play with some makeup with me? I was thinking this is so your color.
Yeah, that is not my color. Why are you even doing your makeup? You don't even have your phone to take a selfie.
What's the point?
Oh, well, I'll just look at myself in the reflection and you'll look at me and then it'll be great. I can always take a mind selfie.
Please don't cry.
Okay.
Listen, oh god. Okay, they're there. Please don't cry. It's gonna be okay. Okay, I'll take a mind selfie for you.
You will?
Mm-hmm. Ready?
Oh, yeah.
Alright, okay.
You didn't make the click.
Okay. Ready? Click.
Was it cute?
It was adorable.
Will you remember it forever?
Okay, certainly for the rest of eternity. Uh-huh.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh man, here we are. Sorry if that was a long hike. As an Eagle Scout, I learned a lot about hiking techniques and all that, so.
Do he ever shit the fuck up?
No, but I need him to move his nose in front of the sun so I can stop getting the tan.
Triangle nose.
Ooh. Oh.
Paper plane nose.
Get him!
They use your nose to play paper football nose.
Oh!
When you lay on your back in the water, they think you got a fin nose.
Yeah. Wait, what did you say?
He said, do you ever shut the foot?
Is it me or does he look like Paul Bunyan lesbian sister Paula Bunyan?
Yeah, a little bit.
Yeah, we don't hear about her much.
Yeah, we don't. Hey, but look.
No, no. Do he look like Ellen DeGeneres, evil twin Ellen? Ungenerous.
Are you guys talking about me?
Yeah, she don't be sharing. But Danny, look, what do we
don't his nose look like a confident piece of roll?
I can hear you guys.
Yeah. So Danny, what do we do here?
Just look. Just gaze, guys. Take it all in, you know?
Oh, that smells cow shit.
I look you kinda like it though.
What the fuck?
Yeah, weird. I'm hungry though.
Alright.
I'm hungry. Can you do something about that?
Well, if you're looking for something high in protein, we could go hunting for some rodents. I know they tend to hide in dead stumps around here. We could forage through those. I learned all this in the scouts, of course. Well. Let's go back to camp.
Yeah, that sounds like a good idea.
We can do that.
Yeah, keep it together. My nose is fine!
Do I own my phone or does my phone own me? At Camp Unplug, we are free.
Thank you. Now, this next one is called Call My Cell, Go to Help. And it goes a little something like this.
Hold up. What was you saying earlier about dismemberment?
Yeah, I recall you saying something about a dismemberment, which wasn't really in the pamphlet. So if you could maybe elaborate a little.
Yeah, tell us about it.
Fine. You want to know so bad? I'll tell you. There's an old legend from 2015 about social media star Chris Melberger.
Ooh, that sucks.
He certainly sucked the day he snuck a cell phone into Camp Unplug. And he was perusing that cell phone on his social media apps when he should have been paying attention to where he was throwing a hatchet. Because that hatchet went straight through the legs of the groundskeeper's dog, Simon.
No!
Dismembering him and killing him on the spot. Legend has it that that groundskeeper haunts these premises, looking to avenge with some fresh hashtag content creator blood. And today marks the 1 year anniversary. So sweet dreams, you guys. I will see you in the morning. I'm pooped as can be. Not spooky out here. Have fun.
If you don't bring your ass back over here and tell the rest of that story, you can't just leave it on a cliffhanger.
I'm not trying to be rude or anything, but you're fucking psycho. I'm hearing you say psycho, but what I'm feeling is I go to sleep now. Bye, you guys!
What the fuck you just say?
Yeah, aren't we hashtag content creators? Like, I'm too young to die. I know you guys are probably around your 20s, so you probably already have your will written, but
I'm not about to deal with this bullshit. I'm tired. I'm gonna go to sleep. Is anybody coming with me?
Actually, I'm with you. I'm done with all this nature bullshit.
All right, well, I'm gonna go sleep in the woods. No one follow me.
Yeah, you guys are fucking weird, so I'm gonna go bed as well. By myself. Definitely not with Lauren, okay?
Catch you guys in the morning.
Good night, guys. Fuck off. No one wanted you here anyways.
Oh, hold up.
That weirdo left her matches. These will come in handy when we're trying to blaze later.
Oh my god, you think you're so cool, dude. Go to church or something. Do you think that really happened?
Shit like that happens all the time. Just don't die, you'll be alright.
It's messed up. Killers are stupid.
The killers are not stupid, okay? You're fucking stupid.
I'm not talking about the band, asshole.
Better not be okay, because I would die for Brendon Urie, thank you very much.
Brendon Urie is from Panic at the Disco.
What the fuck was that? Eagle Boy, you go check that out. I'm leaving.
Yeah, I'm with him.
Wait, why me? Somebody come with me.
I'll go, look, I have a gun flashlight. See?
Yeah. I see.
greet your life. I will meet you outside in 5.
Our phones.
Pretty good.
Awful. Fantastic.
I know a lot of you guys actually wrongly assumed that I wouldn't be okay without my phone, but I'm doing wonderful. I don't even notice that my phone is gone. Can I have the Wi-Fi password and a laptop? It's an emergency.
Emergency. If your left tit fell off your body, that would be an emergency. Otherwise, I think you're A-okay.
My left tit did fall off my body.
At least you have a tit.
Activities today. I hear the fish are biting. So, have at it, gang, and I'll see you later.
Y'all know I don't do this camping, so y'all better catch me some catfish for dinner.
Oh, I've got one! Oh, hi, little guy, come here! Wow!
That is one ugly fish.
What? Oh, he's so beautiful! Kenny, he kind of looks like you.
What?
Or maybe he looks more like you, Meech.
If you don't get this fucking fish off me...
Kenny fish, Meech fish. Kenny fish, Meech fish. Kenny fish, Meech fish.
I'm gonna catch my own fucking fish. Now would you look at that? Fucking caught.
Oh! What the fuck is that?
It's an arm.
It's an arm?
Yeah, it's an arm.
Ah! Spooky dookie, it's real!
Yo, what the fuck is all the noise over here?
Yeah, y'all loud as hell.
Yeah, we were trying to meditate and you ruined our zen.
We were in the fucking zone.
What's going on here?
There is an arm! Like, a person hand arm!
That's gross. Where's Chloe? And where's the kid who eats dirt? And where's our dictator camp counselor?
I haven't seen Chloe all morning.
Damn, where's she at?
And Miel, our adult supervision, is nowhere to be found. She's doing a terrible job of being adult and being a supervisor.
Look at my chest move up and down.
That's pretty good.
Don't mind him. He had a hit of that campsite special. You know what I'm saying? That swamp lettuce. He'll be fine.
Really? Guys, I think it's time you fucking get your shit together. So follow me. I have my shit together. Let's get our shit together together.
What happened?
I don't know. Last thing I know, I was in my bed sleeping last night, and then I woke up in the woods with him.
With who?
The killer from Miel's story. He's fucked up. He cut off my arm and he loved it.
Wait, he's actually a real thing?
And he literally cut off your whole arm?
This is such a weird coincidence. I just found an arm in the lake today.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I see purple people.
Get your shit together!
Okay, wait, where's Drew? Okay, he's been missing this entire time. No one's even talked to him.
That creepy little fuck is involved. Have you seen his neck? He's got a dead cat around it.
The killer just kept saying something about you kids and your phones. It must end. I don't know what it means.
So we need to get help.
Okay, Kenny, you come with me. You guys get inside. And can you, please, can you fucking protect
Chloe? Do I
have to? Yes!
Wait, where are you going?
What do you mean, where am I going? We have to do something about this.
How are we gonna do something about it and we gonna get all our arms chopped off? Just like Chloe.
Yeah, we are gonna get our arms cut off, which is why we have to do something. He's obviously crazy. He obviously just cut off a young teen's arm.
We need to get phones. How are we gonna get our phones
back? You're gonna go get the phones. You're gonna go right now.
Come with me. No.
What? I'm gonna go get arrows.
All right, oh, okay.
Thank you.
Taylor, she's...
She's crazy.
Who's crazy?
The camp counselor. She's nuts.
Wait, this makes sense. Chloe got her arm cut off.
Chloe, who is she?
We gotta get out of here, Chris.
I'm not going back out there, man. I gotta get out of here. Okay.
All right, see you.
Wait.
What's up?
I haven't had my phone in a year. Did I ever hit 1 million followers on Vine?
Yeah.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, you got a lot of new fans.
Oh, sweet.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Hey, everybody, I got the phones. Come out.
Oh shit, new Tinder match.
700 missed calls from my dad.
Oh my god,
new Tinder match too.
No.
That's Cody.
I gotta send an email real quick.
Hey guys, life update. I have one arm.
You all rush out of your shelter like moths to a flame. How predictable.
Stop pointing that damn hatchet at me.
Now you will all pay the price. I will finish what I started. Come here, little Missy. Time to collect that other arm. And yours.
Ow, goddamn.
Bullseye, bitch. It's funny because she's a dog.
Ow! God!
I fucking knew it.
Yeah, no, I wasn't expecting her.
I feel kind of bad. I thought he was the weird guy.
What, the face paint? Well, honestly, I've paid people a lot of money to do this before, but she did it for free, so...
I didn't know it was her!
See, I knew it was the killer, but I didn't say nothing, I forgot. I'm sorry.
I mean, of course it's gonna be the crazy counselor. Of course.
Yeah, well, it wouldn't be if you didn't kill my dog, Simon! He's dead! Because of you!
That is very sad, but it's not very nice to kill people.
Yeah, well, it's not very nice to kill dogs! The best dog! That's ever lived is dead because you're addicted to your phones.
Honestly, I'd rather be addicted to my phone than be at this weird ass camp.
I'm gonna call the police.
Nah, I got one, so I'm gonna call Uber.
Boy, stop being a snitch.
Purple people.
Wait, guys, come on. Everybody get in. Let's take a selfie.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
Do not enter me. Do not disturb me. Ever.
I tripped.
Wow! Come here! Okay. Almost. Can't reach.
Scene 1-3, take 5. Probably.
Scene 1-13, take 1. No, what? 1-13, scene 1-16, take 4. It's also take 5. Counting's hard.
Because you're addicted to your phones!
Fuck you.
Don't mind him, alright? He had a hit of that campsite. Oh, wait, let's do it. Yo. He had a hit.
He had a hit of a hit of that.
3. Two?
Alright.
Yep.
Okay. Yeah, I'll just make him up. That's smart. Fucking shit! See if that works.
Cut, see ya.
Sorry.
Can you guys see him?
We're in the corner of the frame, just like chilling.
I'm taking him in and just a chick. Sorry.
Bro, he got a paper airplane nose.
He do.
4.
Wait!
Kenny!
What the fuck is 4?
Were you- Don't his nose like a confident Danny. Pizza roll?
Danny.
Just look out and enjoy the view, guys.
Okay, thank God.
It's the song, the, yeah, they're
like
one-
Thurman? Sure.
Thurman, that's the one. Fake that also- fan. That's not a fake fan, okay? This is bullshit. I don't need this shit. I'm leaving. I know everything about pop punk. Panic at the Disco can lick my balls.